begin tonight with some breaking news. An attempted kidnapping in Anderson Township.
Happened while a girl was walking home from her elementary school today. WLWT News 5's Jackie Canjado live right now with the alert that went out to parents. Jackie?
Mike and Cherie, we are here at Summit Elementary, and I want to show you right here behind me. This is a very residential area. A lot of kids, from what parents are telling me, walk to and from school. And so, as you can imagine, parents pretty startled to hear about all of this afternoon. Sheriff's deputies telling me this happened on Wednesday, only 15 minutes after dismissal here. In a neighborhood about a half a mile away from the school, they say a 9-year-old girl was walking home and was approached by a white man with facial hair who looked to be about in his 40s. They say he pulled up in a 4-door light blue car, offered the little girl candy or a ride. They say she ran the other way. The guy circled the block, but then left. Now, this afternoon, the school sent an email to parents notifying them of this situation, and parents we spoke with are now on the lookout.
My kids don't walk all the way home, but they walk part of the way, and there's a lot of students in our area that we know that do walk, you know, some distance, if not 2 blocks, you know, maybe farther. And I'm often out and about in the neighborhood too, so just to be aware of the people that are driving around and who's really a parent and who's not a parent. It's just good to have this information and keep your eyes open.
And deputies tell me they are keeping their eyes open. They say they have stepped up their patrols around Summit Elementary School, especially at dismissal time. Reporting live in Anderson Township tonight, Jackie Canjado, WLWT News 5.
All right, Jackie, thank you. If you have any information at all, call the Hamilton County Sheriff's Department.